Hi, I'm Jon Stewart. Coming up next on Action News, the pizza scandal. What happened to this pizza? It's scandalous.
Maybe you've seen this comic on stage performing his stand-up comedy. Maybe you've noticed him in a movie. But he is probably best known as Craig Kilborn's replacement as host of Comedy Central's The Daily Show with Jon Stewart.
The most important television program ever.
Welcome to The Daily Show. I'm Jon Stewart.
Jon Stewart performed live Sunday night at Ithaca College to a crowd of over 1,000 fans. Before he took to the stage, I had a chance to talk with Jon while he was finishing his dinner.
When you first came to The Daily Show, what did you want to change, if anything?
The suits, they were huge.
Their suits?
The guy must be 6'5".
Because was he 6'5"?
Yeah. All that was left was like some overalls in the corner.
I drove here from New York, and I, once I got away from the metropolis of Binghamton,
In addition to The Daily Show, you're also still doing stand-up. Do you have any preference at all?
Why must you break me down?
I'm just trying to get a tear.
Whatever happened to the Barbara Walters angle?
I don't worry about war. I'm not really afraid of war. I know we'll all be protected by the emergency broadcast system, so no worries.
They both have their value. I tell you, the whole thing for my career has been, I just like to do things and try and do them well. But
what if you're not watching TV or listening to the radio? Do they just come to your door?
One point of reference?
Please.
For your viewers at home who think, why is he only chewing on one side of his face? A little root canal 2 days ago.
Oh, really? Jon, take as much time as you need on this one. I think everybody wants to know, what makes Jon Stewart tick?
I don't know. I like telling jokes to people for money. Mm-hmm. I'm like kind of an organ grinder with a monkey. Sad, really.
It's interesting.
You broke me down.
I'm sorry.
I didn't think you could do it, but you did.
That was my
broke
goal.
Me down.
Jon Donahue, Action News, Ithaca.